Lenovo has produced another gorgeous 2-in-1 laptop that can transform into a tablet-like device. It's a premium product with a price tag to match, but you feel like you're getting your money's worth with this accomplished device. In a year in which we've seen a number of remarkable 2-in-1 laptops, Lenovo has saved possibly the best until last with the Yoga 920, its follow-up to the fantastic Yoga 910. The Lenovo Yoga 920 features USB-C ports, an improved webcam location, a better keyboard and boosted battery life, while retaining the 360-degree hinge that's a hallmark of the Yoga range. However, 2017 has been an exemplary year for convertible laptops, with devices such as the recently released Microsoft Surface Book 2 really pushing the boundaries of what we should expect from the form factor. That means the Yoga 920 has its work cut out if it's to really stand out from the crowd. Can it succeed? Read on to find out. As with other 2-in-1 devices, the Lenovo Yoga 920 comes in different configurations, though thankfully Lenovo hasn't gone overboard by offering a confusing array of options. The base model comes with an Intel Core i5-8250U processor, 256GB SSD, 8GB RAM, a 13.9-inch 1080p touchscreen and an Active Pen stylus, and costs £1,199/£1,199.99. This model is available in the US and UK. A second model comes with the same spec as above, but features a faster Intel Core i7-8550U processor and larger 512GB SSD. This costs £1,549.99/£1,349.99 and again is available in the UK and the US. From these prices you can see that in the UK, the higher spec Yoga 920 offers much better value for money. Finally, there's a version that features an Intel Core i7-8550U processor, 16GB RAM, up to 1TB of storage and a UHD, 3840x2160 screen. This model is only available in the US and Australia, and costs £1,999/$1,999. Australian readers may be a bit miffed about missing out on the lower spec versions, but at least the price conversion compared to US dollar works out very well. Meanwhile, if you're in the UK you won't have the option of that 4K screen. While these are quite hefty sums to be parting with, they are around the price we normally see high-end and premium laptops and ultrabooks sell for, and they're still a fair bit cheaper than the Surface Book 2, 13.5-inch, the smaller version of Microsoft's